Poverty has been one of the biggest problems that Pakistan faces today. A situation in which a person or household lacks the resources necessary to be able to consume a certain minimum basket of goods. Government is not well aware of present conditions of country. The policies of government are based on the suggestions of officials, which do not have awareness about the problems of a common man. Pakistan is facing the dragon of overpopulation. Pakistan is poorly faced with the problem of unemployment. Illiteracy and many other social evils. Poverty refers to the state of being poor.